thrombocytopenia occurring in the absence of toxic exposure or a disease associated with decreased platelets. It is mediated by immune mechanisms, in most cases immunoglobulin G autoantibodies which attach to platelets and subsequently undergo destruction by macrophages. The disease is seen in acute, affecting children, and chronic, adult, forms.